We're also following live local late-breaking news out of Fort Pierce, where two missing boaters have just been rescued. The boaters were found clinging to their boat about 12 miles off Fort Pierce. They'd been missing since yesterday when they left from the Jupiter Inlet. The boaters were just brought to shore in Fort Pierce, and that's where our Terry Parker joins us live. Terry?
Hi, Felicia. A good ending. The two missing boaters have just been brought to shore here at Coast Guard Fort Pierce, where they were reunited with their worried families. This is Justin Bradley, age 37, and Corey Bowman, 38, up to Cuesta, coming in on the Coast Guard cutter that rescued them 12 miles out to sea. Bowman and Bradley left for a weekend fishing trip on their 21-foot boat yesterday, leaving out of the Jupiter Inlet. The men told rescuers an 8-foot rogue wave overturned their boat around 4 p.m. yesterday. They grabbed their life jackets and a cooler, and then the long, scary night at sea began.
Once they were thrown overboard, they realized that they didn't have any injuries, and the most important factor was they were able to get a hold of their life jackets and stay on top of the vessel. Well, according to the survivors, they were in about 4 to 6 foot seas, and staying with the vessel with their life jackets on and not panicking is essentially what saved their lives throughout the night.
And early this morning, a Coast Guard plane spotted the floating boat and sent down a smoke flare, which alerted the nearby boater. That Good Samaritan found them clinging to the capsized vessel and then pulled them on board his boat. The men were then taken aboard the Coast Guard cutter and brought here, where their families were able to reassure themselves they were safe and unharmed after this harrowing episode at sea. And you can see one of the boaters wiping his eyes with relief at being rescued. And the Coast Guard says one of the most important reasons they were rescued is because they filed a float plan with their family. Basically, they said, we're going out Jupiter, here's where we're going, 12 miles out, and we should be back by such and such time. And then when they didn't show up at that time, the families were able to immediately call the Coast Guard and say, our people are missing, and the Coast Guard spent all night long searching for them and had a good rescue. Tonight at 5, we're going to show you some pictures of that dramatic rescue coming up all new. For now, live in Fort Pierce, I'm Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.